1 Tornadoes. Number 34, Juan Lopez up to bat.
Lopez not looking too confident out there, Don. He looks like he's seen the ghost of former team manager Travis Pax.
There's the windup. And a swing and a miss for Lopez. That's Zach Davidson on deck. Back 284 for the season. His game has really improved over last year.
I would attribute that to the protection amulet around his neck given to him by the grateful citizens of the hamlet of Vantor for banishing the Witch of the Rank Three Woods in Battle of Wits and Barons.
Foul to the stands! Badgers pitcher Carl Winters picks up another strike. Winters with the lowest ERA in the league so far this season.
You can see his game hasn't suffered, Don. Some personal tragedy in Winters' life last year when he and his wife lost their daughter Danielle after the Vassalist King demanded her remarry.
Line drive foul hits third base coach Bart Schuster in the head. Looks like he got knocked out by that one.
No need to worry though. Schuster is of course son of Torgro, keeper of winds, and is
lucky. Sure, Torgro, keeper of winds, is very proud of his son, the third base coach.
Don, you're terrible.
Oh, Schuster's back up.
With a fast selfie.
Yes. Now we can finally continue the game of baseball. Now that we have the essential third base coach back in the game.
You got a real problem with Schuster there, Don.
Oh, not with Schuster, but third base coach. Lopez back up, ready for the pitch, and it appears that Badgers right fielder Dave Thurgood has morphed into a dog beast and is now climbing the right field wall.
And that is poisonous serum spraying from his newly formed hind quarters.
Fans in the bleachers should take caution. If you haven't brought your own shoe to the fan farm, we'd recommend getting behind somebody's ass.
I'd say the Boston curse is very much in effect here, Don.
The Boston curse, of course, started in 1857 when Badger shortstop Jeffrey Boston allowed himself to be touched on the forehead by a gypsy.
Let's see how that turned out, Don. This makes Thurgood the 81st Badger right fielder to morph into a dog beast and bolt from the stadium, never to be seen again.
Well, never to be seen again by us.
By us.
By his fan.
Family?
By anyone who's loved him.
Sure.
Our thoughts are with the Thurgood family at this time. Here's the windup from a visibly shaken Carl Winters. And called strike to Lopez. That looked a little outside to me, Ted.
It appears you're not the only one who thinks so. The ghost of former team manager Travis Pass is entering the field and is approaching umpire Cole Vincent. He is not a cappy dog.
Oh.
And the ghost of Travis Pass has knocked the umpire's scepter to the ground. I do not want to stick around for this one.
Oh, indeed. The scepter of umpire Meany has touched the ground at the hands of the ghost of the manager, thus fulfilling two out of three parts of the Boston curse prophecy. I guess I'll